Well, all right. As you can see, the cannon is finished. It looks great. Now, copy it to the scene. Next, duplicate the wheels and the caterpillar tracks as well. Arrange and place them on both sides of the tank. Use the tank blueprint as a guide. Okay. Let's continue.